the lull before the storm's full fury. That's what the pirate retreat seems like now. Arrival of the Lyran attack force is imminent, though fortunately the assault team will not be so large as it might have been. Many of the Lyran forces have declared neutrality, and some actually plan to help us meet the new threat. The plan is a simple one. We defend the Federated Suns and Rim Collective Germanium stores, and hope we can put the enemy down before the pirates mount a new offensive. Susie Ryan is still out there, and has massed her followers for one last try against Madre. If not for the betrayal, we could meet them away from the crater. But whoever controls the germanium stores holds the power here. The Lyran threat must be dealt with first.
Online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Damocles Mask 1 engaged. To all units. Prepare for ground assault.
Copy that, Lieutenant. Ready to kick off and fight knights.
They won't get by us, sir.
Sinclair, this is Commander Cersei. The Rim Collective stands ready.
As does the Lyran Alliance. Long live Prince Victor.
Yeah, we'll see whose side you're on when the shooting starts.
Enough of that, Dominic. Tighten it up, people. Sinclair out. This ends here.
It is you to surrender, traitorous cur. You shame the Alliance.
Davion, net dogs. On your own heads be it.
Cocky little bastard, isn't it? I'm actually looking forward to this.
Enemy mech sighted. All units are cleared.
Target.
You're the boss.
Affirmative.
Consider it done.
Targeting.
been eliminated. Secure from alert status.
This is Corona Base. Don't stray too far. If I were the pirate commander, I'd be moving against your position right now while you're weak.
Everyone else ready for round two?
Join the army. See the galaxy. What the hell was I thinking?
Coming in from two angles nearly worked. It split our forces and made managing the battle more difficult. I'd like to believe the pirates will be more predictable, but I'm not about to underestimate Susie Ryan. She doesn't care how many lives pay for Madre, so long as she gets what she wants. Salvage, supply, and stitches. Then we're at it again. Last time pays for all.